Well, here's the deal, guys. So apparently Idaho has no fish or water to fish in, which I wasn't banking on. So with that being said, I ended up just climbing a couple mountains with the Jeep. Alrighty guys, here we are. This is the start of the drive home from Yellowstone. So I had an amazing time, the most amazing time. It was absolutely incredible. And basically now what I'm doing is I've got 2 weeks of nothing to do. So I'm gonna hit as many states as possible, swing all the way down to the beaches in Texas and see how many fish I can catch on my way back to Ohio. So this is kind of the first stop. I slept in a Walmart parking lot last night. And I'm now in Pocatello, Idaho. I'm about to check out City Creek. There's a little Jeep trail out here, so I'm gonna drive the Jeep trail up until I see a decent looking spot on City Creek. And I'm gonna see if we can't catch a quick cutthroat and then bounce on out of Idaho into Utah, down to Salt Lake. So yeah, first stop of the trip, pretty excited. It's beautiful out here, it's a nice day. It's a lot warmer than it was out in Yellowstone for sure. But looking forward to getting this journey started, and let's see if we can't find a few cutthroat out in City Creek. Alrighty, change of plans. This creek is tiny. but that road back there looked sweet. It said high 4x4 clearance required. So we're gonna give it a shot. Well, here's the deal, guys. So apparently Idaho has no fish or water to fish in, which I wasn't banking on. So with that being said, I ended up just climbing a couple mountains with the Jeep, so let's take a quick gander at where we are. Took some random dirt trail that I saw. It said something about motorized vehicles. And I figured that was good enough. And look at the view. Started all the way down. You guys can probably see that bridge down there. There's a little bridge on the highway. Yeah, started all the way down there. Did a bunch of switchbacks. You can see some of the trail working up. Now I'm all the way up here. Yeah, gonna be going into Salt Lake tonight. So basically the game plan is Salt Lake tomorrow and fishing that area, fishing Utah, trying to catch some sort of cutthroat. I forget which one it is, but yeah, doing that tomorrow. So gonna be in Salt Lake tonight, get some work done, finish up everything that I need to finish up computer wise for my classes, and try to actually fish tomorrow because I failed to fish here. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna get out of here before I get shot or something. Alrighty guys, so just got into Utah. Just crossed the state line a couple seconds ago. Coming back down from that mountain, some guy actually passed me and gave me a really weird look, so I kind of booked it on out of there. I'm pretty sure it was just forest land, so it shouldn't be any problem, but beats me. But yeah, just got into Utah, 90 miles until Salt Lake, and if I see any good water, I'll just fish it on the way. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys when I settle down in Utah. Alrighty guys, so this is the setup here. It's actually pretty nice. I just scoot this front chair up basically and get full length, stretch my legs out all the way. Got all my crap over there. All my easy to get to stuff in this seat, in these two seats here. Like fly gear, clothes, pistol and all. And then back here I got some other crap. I got the rods and stuff like that. Some other important junk. And then yeah, this is the sleeping arrangement. Got all the space in the world. It's great. Catch up with you guys in the morning once I get a plan. Night.